is crystal clear in here today.
Thank you very much for coming out this tonight. It's so great to see your beautiful smiling faces. Thank you for being here very much.
Yeah.
Thank you very, very much.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
It was Phil's birthday yesterday.
Yes. This is a song that I wrote a long time ago. It never made it on the TALAS circuit, but it will eventually. And cool idea, isn't it? It's a great idea. We got a record coming out soon. Right? All right, this is here called Donna.
Inside, but I let you down so many times. Rock.
The Lone Rock.
Enjoying yourself so far?
Life of Brian is making a lot of noise over you. You did have a couple of beers already, I assume.
Just shine the light on these
beautiful people.
I was going to ask him to shine the light on these beautiful people here tonight.
So we can see them all?
I'd like to see these beautiful people here tonight.
Oh, look at that.
Y'all look the same.
From the Sink Your Teeth Into That album, this one's called The King of the World.
I'm okay.
Here's a song we did back in the day, which was about 34 years ago, the last time we were playing together. Yes, we're that old. So what we never recorded, this one's called, I can't see my own writing. Oh, there it is. Don't try to stop me tonight.
Oh!
Nice. We have some special guests that are coming up later tonight.
I can't believe it.
A big surprise. This next song is a song that we did in Mr. Big. It was originally a TALAS song, but we're going to take it back to the original version here as it was done, as I said, 34 years ago.
Yeah.
This is one that never made it on a TALAS record. This is called My Heart Breaks Down.
We'll be right back.
opportunity come across to play with a legendary band and do a tour of Europe with them. And it was an amazing adventure, and we'd like to pay a little tribute to them right now. The band was UFO.
Thank you.
Don't Let Me Be Misunderstood.
Don't you know that no one knows it's me? Freeway.
Anyway, dear friends of ours, I do the Christmas show every December with my two friends here, Bobby LaBelle and Jesse Galante. And here they come now. Absolutely, our pleasure. Thank you.
Yeah.
you so much.
And we have a lot of reasons to celebrate tonight.
What's that?
We have a lot of reasons to celebrate tonight, Mr. Sheehan.
We do. Many.
Yes, not only TALAS being here tonight, not only Bumblefoot being here tonight, not only you guys being here tonight, but we have two more reasons to celebrate tonight. Mr. Billy Sheehan's birthday. Mr. Phil Marrow's birthday. And to present the cake for these boys are Mrs. Elizabeth Tashian and Phil Marrow's fiance, Cindy Richards. Happy birthday, Billy. Happy birthday, Phil.
But I'm celebrating tonight because I'm back in my hometown of Bflo, New York. And I had the incredible privilege, for which I'm supremely grateful, to have some wonderful years behind me, but they all started right here. And they all started with all the friendships I made with so many wonderful people that have been coming to see the bands and hanging out and being our friends and working for us. And just it's an incredible experience. And I love you all. But on that note, we're gonna play another song. What's that? A permission to stand granted.
Thank you. Well, thank you all very much. Oh my goodness. What a pleasure and an honor to have you here with us tonight. Thank you all so much. I'm so pleased to come out and do a couple of shows together. Our old friends all over the place getting together, Rochester, Albany, Buffalo, of course, New York City, and we saw a lot of great friends. We haven't seen them over 30 years, and ending up right here is the perfect spot, I think. I'd like to thank very much everybody who's in charge of taking care of this. Lisa, Sebastian, Jesse, of course, another Jesse, different Jesse, and I know I'm leaving people out. Mike Failey, thank you very much. Fire and Randy, thank you for being there. I see Jamie and John too. Especially our band members, on guitar, all the way over on my left is Kieran, and he just kicked ass tonight. Super fantastic. Joining us also, Mr. Bobby LaBelle. We'll be together again at the Christmas show in December. Of course, Jesse Galante. Nicely done, my dear.
Thank you.
Very, very, very special guest, Mr. Ron Bumblefootball. Awesome. On the drums. I've been very lucky in my life to play with some amazing drummers, and Mr. Bob Miller blows my mind. Thank you for your awesomeness. Amazing lead vocals, dear friend to all, Mr. Phil Nero. My name's Billy. Thank you very much for being with us here tonight. Thank you, everyone in the Riviera here. We'll be back for the Christmas show in December. We hope to see your beautiful smiling faces then.
Don't worry, we're too high up.
Thank you, everyone. Good night. We're not done yet.